Truth was a troubled man.
Oh, yep.
Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
No, it's not. Maybe I just miss it. I don't know. Maybe I miss it, but I just don't know what I...
Have you ever died before?
No.
It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again.
Three times? Yeah, I died three times already? I think it's more than just three times. It's four times or... I don't know. It's just weird, you know. Can you say that you already died three times? That was just weird.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Is that rude? He didn't leave me, right? Okay, let's do it. Let's do this. Should I? No.
Why is she waiting?
Don't open the gate. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate.
Don't. I'm already open the gate. All the whispering thing. Okay.
So dark, it's dark. The darkness.
Only the dead may cross.
I hate that.
Only the dead may cross into hell.
I hate that. I really hate it. I hope there is no ghost in here. Don't say that I have to pass this darkness.
Truth? Anyone?
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds. I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved.
Damien!
Searched for control, a way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears to smother your furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came, Through stormy black seas, they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? And now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. Gods, you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home.
Did kill Dillion on that way?
The darkness
cool,
touched
man.
You.
That was cool.
Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandoned and divine peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye. And you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Okay. The quest is just going to war. Okay. This is great one actually. Can we just go? No, we can't do that. There is a limit that we can't go. Maybe, just maybe. But Senua is not in the middle. There is, it's not that middle. I don't know, it's not. It's not in the middle of it, but I think it's. Okay, I think this is enough. He Yalek, ow, I really like taking picture. Okay. Come on.
Gods made you a warrior of their own, Ethan. It's your calling.
Oh, Ah, qué más vale.
They're winning.
Okay, that was not
bad. Finish this.
Finish this. Finish. End it.
She's so weak.
When there is a new road ahead, the only one that makes any sense.
Run. And... okay. Is that a new one? Okay, that was faster. I'm dead.
Run away.
I like that. I do really want to do that. Okay, that was great. That was great. I really, really want to do that. That was awesome. Okay, don't like this. Actually, I don't like this at all. Can we go up there? No. Is there any stone? Ancient stone maybe? No. Can you take that anymore? It would be nice if you have a buffalo. What the hell is that?
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Ooh.
Finish this!
End it now! behind you!
Whoa, that was...
No, behind!
Okay, that's it. Whew, that was intense. Is there any stone? I hope there is any stone here. We can't go back, but we can. I think we have to go forward. No. I didn't like it. I really, really don't like it. Another puzzle? Come on. No, you can't open it from there. Okay, before we go, maybe we can do this first. Okay, that's it. In here.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight line.
Okay, that was...
Align yourself to its journeys. You will find
your... She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business.
That was...
The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to Hel to join her slain love Sigurd. And is challenged by the giant.
Is that the eggs? No, it's not the eggs. No, it's not the eggs. Where is that egg? Oh, this is it maybe? Yeah, this is it. Yes, it is. Okay, the eggs. We already got the eggs. Got another one. It's a piece. Is it a piece? Yeah, piece of peace and it's there. We can't go there yet. We already take this. There's only two. That was an illusion. Okay. Let's go there. I hope there is not much Vaseline here. I can just go. Okay, the Z is in here. It's all about that one. I don't know. Yeah, I think it's all about that one. Yep, that's it. This is an easy puzzle. Definitely this is an easy puzzle. No, I'm not gonna jump from that. But we can go here. Yeah, that was the stone and the ancient stone. The last ancient stone in this area. Let's go here. Yep, that was true.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh. And her face is menacing and grim.
Grim? Grim report? I don't know, I'm already more time, I just don't remember. Maybe it's more than this 4 times, maybe it's 4 times. I don't want to die anymore. Okay, it's saving over there. This is bad. The darkness.
What is it?
It's coming.
That song again.
Is it?
It's Hela.
Yes. The source of the darkness. It's coming. This is your moment.
Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry.
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it.
Yes, she's scared. She's scared.
Get up.
Come on.
Get up. Get up and fight.
Oh, that was nice framing. No. This sword is broken.
Hell is reaching deep inside of her. Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares? Okay, maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed.
He's here.
What were you thinking?
You're stupid.
Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be?
So stupid.
Everyone hates her. She's cursed.
Hates you.
The shadow. No, you're not.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there is no one left to do that for you.
So that was the dark side of Senua.
What's that?
Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just
do
like
it.
Your
Don't
sword.
Do it. Come on.
No, don't.
There.
Don't. Just don't. Ah, man. Is he getting crazy?
On.
I don't know.
When you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined, why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, a song.
You just need a rest, man. Not man. You just need a rest, bro. Just rest. Rest for a second, okay?
Listen to it.
Don't give up.
Yeah.
It's not like this.
It's not real.
Tell
you. It's a trick. Don't trust it. Maybe you're already dead.
Who are you?
Do you still believe in me, Senua?
I don't know. Should I trust it?
Come to me.
Something like that.
Please.
Delian is a lover. He's the one that will that said to our love, right? Okay, now where are we gonna go?
Go towards the light.
It's him.
There he is.
It can't be him. It's just a trick. It's in your mind.
Yes, no, he's here.
It's in your
it's
mind.
Him. It's real. It's happening.
Go towards it.
Okay, the sword is already broken. We can't take anything else. We still can do a focusing. Why? The camera is not. I don't like it. Maybe just because I'm running? Yeah, maybe. Madu. Is there any Madu face here? Madu face. Just like that. Mother, please. Maybe there is another stone. I don't know. I'm just gonna search for it. Yeah, no, it's generalizing pay. No, you can't do that. I'm just gonna find
he's gone, he was gone. Slow. How could you? How could you?
Keep going. Ignore the pain.
I told you it was to trick you. I told you.
Not like that. Still controlling it. I thought I'm not controlling it. Stupid. Let's just go forward. I don't know, is there any stone or not, but let's go.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbel, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one. Barren and lonely.
There's a path over there. Senua's mother.
Senua, there will be times that you will feel alone and exhausted.
And exhausted.
Like a strange little fish swimming against the tides of the big ocean. But have the faith to let go and let the tide carry you away. Because the whole ocean is your home. And it does not ask you to swim against it.
Left out. The question is, how Senua mother's sculpture is in there? I mean, in this world. I don't know. If I miss something in here, I don't know. Is that even a?
It's already disappeared.
Nothing lives here. Not even you. Yes. It's in your mind.
If I miss this stone ancient, I'm gonna go back again. If I can go back.
The lone figure of a boy.
Oh, that was the stone.
The shade of a tree.
That was the stone.
She remembers the first time she saw him. To her young eyes, he moved as if dancing. And the world danced with him. The glue lifted. And for the first time in years, she felt a ray of hope.
Dillian is waiting.
That was good.
The Northmen tell of a great hero. His name is Sigmund. His father's hall was built around a great tree. And one day, Odin comes and thrusts a sword into the tree, a gift to whomever can release it. Many try, but the sword only comes out at Sigmund's touch.
Is that
his
Excalibur?
Brother, King Sigmund, wants it. Sigmund refuses him, so King Sigir plots revenge. He invites Sigmund and his brothers to a feast, but when they arrive, they are met with an army, not a warm welcome. King Sigir captures Sigmund and his brothers, steals his coveted sword, and readies them for execution.
Are we talking about Excalibur? No, Excalibur is not King Sigmund. I don't know. Maybe I'm just not making. Let's go in here. I know this is another one. Should we go in here or not? I just don't get it. There's a puddle over there.
But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister. And she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. Not for mercy, though, but because he plans an even more cruel and lingering death. Chained to a tree in the forest that night, a she-wolf comes and devours one of Sigmund's brothers. She returns, ravens, night after night, until only Sigmund is left. The next day, Sigmund's sister sends a servant with honey to smear on Sigmund's face. But to what end? Well, that night, when the she-wolf appears again, you'll never guess what happens.
He died? This place is just... it's huge, man.
The she-wolf pulls away, but Sigmund holds on. The chains break, and he is free. After his escape, Sigmund lives like us, hidden in the forest. His enemy, King Sigir, believing him dead, as his sister plots revenge. And for vengeance to succeed, even the great Sigmund needs him. So she sends her sons to him. But their blood is weak and corrupted. And they're put to death by Sigmund. So his sister hatches a new plan. One that is cold of heart and pure of blood.
Okay. The pattern is I and R. Not R and I. That was the third pattern in this area. The second pattern is I. Well, I don't know how to spell it. Is it I or... nah, or something like that, I just don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna back here again if I can go back. Yeah. I don't know what's in there, but maybe we just have to try it. And I don't know what is up there too. I don't know. Maybe something else? Okay, I think this is the wrong way. We have to go up there. Yep, there is a way up over there. I don't know. I'm not really. This is right. Take this out. What is in here? Oh, okay. Just a cave. Definitely you can't do that. So that way is right way. Oh, do that. Oh, we have to go that way. That too, right? Okay. Yep. We definitely have to go to that way. Yeah, no. Let's go there. R and fish and R. Fish. I'm saying it because it looks like fish. For 2 hours on
you're in pain, but you have to run.
No. It's a trick.
It's an illusion.
It's not real.
Do you really think it's real? You want to believe it's real, but it's a trick.
You're deluded.
Where are you going? Where is she going?
Where is
she going? What is she for?
This is just awesome. No, 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 like that.
You can't even fight.
It's just deception.
How does he so effortlessly court the world?
Okay. Focus is great. No. It's more like, can we go up? No, we can't go up. Yes, we can, by accidentally. Ooh, this is great. This is great. This is great. Okay, that's it. Oh, my bad. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Bliss. If only she could do the same. See the world through eyes anew and dance with it just like he does. That was priceless, man.
What's your name?
What's your name? I think this is the time that Senua
meets
Delian, right?
I'm not. I don't live home much.
I don't live home much. Okay.
Senua's daughter.
I have to go.
Wait. Who taught you to fight like that?
No.
No one.
Well, I watched you. And
you learnt all of that from watching me? You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dilly. You have the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
Well, I don't have sword.
You can't put it into words. That moment. When you look into the eyes of the one who is supposed to reassure you, make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are.
You killed him.
But her world changed the day the Northmen took him from her. That there's no going back to how things were.
Don't move.
That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, don't tell them.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here.
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No.
And all your suffering would have been for nothing!
Shut up!
I wish I could.
Dillion? Is that you?
I don't know. That face is priceless. No, it's not good. This is great. No, we don't have that.
I'll find you, my love. I promise.
The screen. Not screen, uh-huh. You have to go there. Is there any stone?
No. By the tree.
Can you see him?
You want to believe it.
Is he there? Here? Is he there?
You're alone in these mountains.
Is that Delia?
Nothing lives here. You won't survive.
You can't go through that way.
You met him by the tree.
Definitely.
She met him by the tree.
Maybe it's a sign, the tree.
What's he trying to tell you?
That.
He's waiting for you by the tree.
Yes. Maybe. No, it's not. I thought this is. That was not this ancient stuff. No, it's not. Already burned up. I don't know. There it is. It's not working. I can't focus anything there. What is that up there? There is one stone in here. Well, it's not stone anymore. It's... Yeah. This is the air.
Segment
the
system
earth.
Trades shapes with a sorceress. And in disguise, she lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli. After a time, she sends him to the forest to Sigmund. He tests the boy and finds him strong and fearless. And so they go to take their vengeance on King Siggeir. Luck is not on their side. They're captured, and Siggeir has them buried alive.
Just like that. That was weird. Now I just wanted to check it out, so I didn't miss anything. Okay, let's go. In this chapter, you can say that we're looking for a sword because our sword is already broken and we need a new one. And in this chapter might be or might not we found that sword. We get that sword. Wait, okay, this is it.
As Sigmund and Sinfjotli are being buried alive, Sigmund's sister throws an armful of straw into the grave mound. Hidden in the straw is Sigmund's sword, the gift of Odin. They cut their way out of the grave mound and set fire to Siggeir's hall. The king burns to death. Sigmund calls to his sister to come out so that she may live and be honored. She does come out, but only to tell him the truth. But she had slept with him, her brother, to beget a strong avenger. I am not fit to live, she says, and walks back into the fire. Strike vengeance from your heart, son, as there is always a heavy price to pay.
It's always a heavy price to pay. You can go that way, and you can go that way. One missing piece, one missing stone, one missing story, memory, I don't know, call it. No one can't go there. Okay, maybe that way is last piece of the memory. this way. This might, may, or maybe not. Maybe not. We already found that car. Okay, did I miss something in here? I don't think. Maybe that was the last. Maybe that was the last one. No, it's not. No, it's not. It's not the last one. Let's go in here.
Take the sword.
A sword.
Take it.
So this is the hell blade. Wait,
the
before
roots.
Before I
you need that sword. Go to the shard. Find the shards.
I have to find the last missing memory. Yeah, I need to find the last missing memory. But where is it? Right there, maybe it's not right there, I don't know. You already need this one, right? We still not that, we still need that, that arc thing. Or maybe, just maybe, I don't know. That was an R, right?
Where is it?
Find it. There it is.
Focus.
There's the shard. Focus.
Focus.
Use your eyes. Look.
Yeah, that was the shard, but I'm not going to do that.
What can you see?
Go to it. It's not safe.
Don't go near it. Move closer. Go. Come on.
Maybe we should read it again.
Sigmund's sister trades shapes with the sorcerers.
No, you're not.
And in disguise. She lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli. After a time, she sends him to the forest to Sigmund. He tests the boy and finds him strong and fearless, and so they go to take their vengeance on King Sigir. But
But luck is not on their side. They're captured, and Siggeir has them buried alive.
Okay, it's time. Let's see what will happen. Okay, so
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise.
Baldur? Baldur is a girl?
He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Streaming right now because I'm already tired. I'm busy right now. I'm just tired. I need to sleep. It's already twelve at 30 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, it's already morning. It's not midnight anymore. It's already morning. 12 and 30 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I'm tired right now. I'm really sleep. Maybe I'm gonna stream it again in, I don't know, Thursday or maybe tomorrow, but I don't know. I just don't know. You know, I'm just a new streamer in here. I'm not a full day streamer. I still have to do the work, something like that. I really want to be a full streamer someday, but. Right now I just can't do that. Also, thank you for staying with me, thank you for watching this streaming this game, and don't forget to press that follow button. I'm really appreciated if you do that. I'm really thank you again, and good morning, good afternoon, and good night to you. Get to wherever side of the world that you. But yeah, that's it.